if you just got your RGB LED strip or smart bulb and instead of enjoying the product, you're too busy figuring out how to connect your smart lights to your Wi-Fi network and nothing seems to be working. So in this video, I will show you thoroughly how to connect your smart lights to your Wi-Fi network correctly and easily. So without further ado, let's start! The first thing we need to do is to install the Magicom app from Play Store or App Store. Now open the app, press on Sign Up, and make sure the cloud server is set accordingly to your geographical location. Next, enter valid email account and password, and finally, accept the user agreement policy, and you're done, and now you can log into the app with your user account. Before we start connecting the smart lights with our Wi-Fi network, we need to make sure the settings of the network are compatible with the requirements of the smart lights. Now let's open network connections and choose the settings of our Wi-Fi network. Now let's make sure the frequency is set to 2.4 GHz, because with 5 GHz, most of smart lights will not work properly. Also, make sure the security level is set to WPA2. Now, those two setups are required for your smart lights to work properly. And if these two settings have different setup, then connect to the interface of your router and adjust them correctly. Also, if you're working with VPN, turn it off. In case you have two Wi-Fi networks in your home, like we do, then you need to choose which of the two you want to configure with your smart lights. And then completely disconnect and forget the other one. And the next step is to reset the smart light. If you have smart LED strip, then plug and unplug the controller 5 times. If you have smart bulb, then turn off and turn on the lights 5 times until your lights will start to blink. In case your lights are not resetting, then maybe your device has a different reset procedure. Check out the user manual. And if the reset process passed successfully, then your phone should discover a network that starts with LEDnet. You can connect to this network from Magic Home app directly, but I prefer connecting to this network manually, because it always makes the connection process much easier. The next step is to go back to the app. Press the plus button and choose a device. To continue, provide all the permissions the app is asking for. Now choose the network you want to connect your smart light and make sure you're typing the password correctly. If you receive a message that the connection process is failed, it's totally fine. Just press and confirm and retry connecting to the network once again. And during the process, you will probably receive few errors. But if you follow the setup accordingly to my instructions, you will succeed connecting the smart lights to your Wi-Fi network. When the connection is established successfully, you can control your smart lights with the Magicom app. After the entire setup is completed, you can go back to your network connection and activate the secondary Wi-Fi we disabled. If you choose to stay connected to the secondary Wi-Fi network, you will still be able to control the smart lights. As you can see, I closed the Magicom app, I'm still connected to the secondary Wi-Fi network, and I'm still working smoothly with the smart lights. But if you still can't connect your smart lights to your Wi-Fi network, then the last resort is to reset your router or even your modem. Just make sure you know how to set it up, and then repeat the entire process all over again. And if you want to link your smart assistants with your smart lights, check out the next video.